Namaste, my name is Jeezin. Today, I will try to play Dedicatorias that my Guruji Richanavera has taught me in Tabla class lesson number 37 on my YouTube channel. I will play Dedicatorias at 110 BPM. Before I start, some things that you need to know when you are playing Dedicatorias is that when you are playing anything in this yay, make sure that it is less than half of this yay. So look at, you see a half would be here, and you would go back so it's towards you. You also need to know when playing this yay that your fingertips are tight but not too tight, because you don't want it to make a squeaky sound. Also, at the beginning of each lesson, you play with force. You play with force because then people know when you are starting. It is kind of like a song. You also play with your elbows up so you get better sound. And remember, when you play this, remember to speak. It really helps you to memorize this lesson. Now, let's practice together.
From home, subscribe to this channel and press the bell button.
Yeah.
Next.
Tabla. Free of cost from Rachna Mehra. Please click the subscribe button below. Also, make sure to click the bell button and turn on your YouTube notifications to watch videos as soon as they are posted.